I'll cover how to construct a confidence interval and run a hypothesis test for a single mean using a Casio fx-9750 graphing calculator in the context of an example. To begin, I navigate to the Stats section through the menu. Go to Enter for confidence interval, choose T, and then choose 1S for one sample of numerical data. I'll be using summary statistics, so I'll select VAR. Next, I specify the confidence level, and I'll use 90%. Then I enter the mean, the standard deviation, and the sample size. Finally, when I'm done, I hit execute to get the results. The interval runs from 3.49 to 5.31. I can exit out to the main stat page. Had I instead wanted to run a hypothesis test, I could have, instead of choosing enter, chosen test for hypothesis test. I again would select T and 1S. I would first specify the sidedness of the alternative hypothesis. Here I choose greater than, since I'll be checking whether the population mean is above a certain threshold. Next, I specify the null value. Finally, I enter the data. However, here the data from the confidence interval has already been duplicated over to the hypothesis test, so I hit execute to return the results. I can confirm the alternative hypothesis matches what I specified earlier. The test statistic is 7.58, the p-value is 2.6 e to the negative 7th, which is in scientific notation. To put this into standard decimal form, I could write 2.6 and then, since it is e negative 7, move the decimal to the left by 7 spots. Following the p-value, summary information for the sample is provided. If you liked this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up below and subscribe.